Good evening, everyone. This is Blue Texas Tornado Scratcher coming back at you. Well, today is a very special day for me. Well, today is December the 2nd. And December the 2nd, in 1994, I had a baby boy. And his name is Adrian. I couldn't find his other little baby picture, so this is the closest one I could find to match it up from then to now. Today's his birthday, so y'all wish him happy birthday for me. This is my baby. He's 26 years old today. Since he was a Christmas baby to me, I put a little Christmas thing there. And happy birthday to you, honey. 20. So today we're doing a birthday for him. And I'm going to do my Cinco Amigos. And that's with Fancy Nancy, Matt, Cujo, Trash or Treasure, Todd, and Penny Cruz, and me. So you go check out all the other channels, and today we're doing $10 tickets is what we're doing. We mix them up however we want to do it. We're doing $2 ones this week. So I got $2 different tickets. Different tickets of $2, that's what I should say. Like that. So let's start off with the 9. Let me move this over there. Number 72. Oh, you found a ball. So you got to match your number with winning number. Or if you find a 9, it's been a while since I played this one. I don't think I ever seen anybody getting 2 9s on this ticket. 17, 10, and 26. Look at there, your birthday, 26. I'm at your age. Not birthday. I'm telling you, I'm all nervous. Well. My number, 12. That's 12. 1 9. It's always 1 9. Okay, nothing on that one. And the odds on this one was 1 in 4.64. Weekly grand. Well, that'd be nice. Number 116. And see you reveal. Let me see. Matching symbol. Win $20. Okay. Oh, I didn't get that one. Reveal 3 matching prize amount, win that amount. Reveal 3 grands, you win 1,000 for 20 years. Oh, that'd been awesome. 20, 20. Grand. Of course, it's going to tease me. And then this one here, you match. If your number beats their number, okay. That's a 12. And that's 11. Oh, my number beat their number. Look at there. I got something there. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I got $4. Awesome. The odds on that one was 1 in 3.95. And this is 1 in 4.74. And this is number 88. And this is wild triple. And pretty much match your number one number and get 3x, win 3 times. We got a 16 and a 14. 19, 17, 10, 11, 2, 15, 5, 6, 9, and 18. Nothing on that one. We got break the bank, and the odds on this one is 1 in 4.80. And the number is 25. Oh, I got a bag. Okay. 212. There you go. That's my son's birthday, December the 2nd. How wonderful. I was 36 years old when I had him, guys. We didn't think we was going to have a kid. We gave up on it. And then here he came. $2 oh, a bag. So you win a bag. You will reveal a bag symbol, you win that instant. Okay, $2 on that one. Gift Lord. Okay, the odds on this one is 4.29. Got $2 off of that one. And is number 8. 12. Two. Look at there, Aiden. 12, 2. Oh, wait a minute, I got 11 here. I'm not even paying attention. I had 11 up here. I think that's it, right? Yeah. And I got $2. So I got two. No, wait a minute. Two. I got $8 back. I got 4, 2, 6, 8. Eight on my Cinco Amigos. Now I'm fixing to do Adrian's tickets. We'll start with $1. I got $26 worth of tickets. That's how old he is. Tic tac tac, tic tac tic tic, tic tac snow. Everybody knows how I played this bad boy. Oh, look at there, Adrian. First ticket. It's number 35. You got $5 on this one, bad boy. Okay, this is number 74. I'm going to go through the numbers real quick so I don't have to do it. That's 74. That's Stream Cash. It's 23. That's 55. 10. And 71. So we'll go with Wild Cash real quick. See what we can get on this. Now you gotta get these two to get the two multipliers, or you gotta get these three to get the three, and you gotta get these five to get the five. You can't just get one line and get it. Some people was getting confused on that. Believe it or not, I got it. I caught on. Come on, mijo. Nothing on that, Daddy. Okay, double diamonds. I was trying to get most all the old tickets because I'm trying to play them. Alright, we pretty much know how to do this one too. You just rebuild the matching, and if you get a bag, you win double. No, I never got a bag on this one. Never, 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 never say never. Taste the rainbow. We're tasting rainbows here. Nothing's coming out. Miss Nancy. Oh, come on now. Nada, nada, nada. Did I miss it up? Taste the rainbow. Fancy Nancy did a shout out for Adrian, and I really appreciate it. That means a lot to us. A lot. Well, Adrian. Huh? I think this one's Noel. Oh, He really don't like them, really. Here, there's another one like it.
I like these.
Oh, okay.
I just don't like this.
Oh, okay. Fast cash. All you got to do is match the three, or you get some cars, and then we go from there. Let's see if we can get a car. We've got two wheels and no car. Two lights? Nope. Nope. You don't want to scratch these?
No.
Okay. I should have got you to scratch them. We have a new restaurant in town, and we went and got food from there for his birthday. It was really good. We're not going into restaurants and sit and eat yet. Not yet. I sure do want a sangria margarita, but we're going to take that chance. Caesar, this is our new ticket. One of our new tickets just came out
a week ago.
All right, let's see what we get on this one. This is hard to win on, too. Okay, first you got to find the numbers. Boy, the food was really good. All right, you just got to match these three. I got to remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's five rolls. A ring? No. Melon? No. Star? Star? No. A lot of these are just teasers. I love the teaser. Okay, you get a 7 or 11? We got 12. And we got 6. And we got 8. And another 8. And you gotta match these two. Nope. I don't think I like that one either. Extreme cash. Come on, pretty pink. You match your number with winning number. You get a star symbol, you win that instant. If you get a dime, you win 5 times. We got a 32. We got a 26. And we got a 2. We got a 20. And we got a 30. 32, 26, 2, 20, and 30. We got a 23. A 5. My lowest one is 2. I don't have no teams in here yet. 29, 38, I got a 32, a 3, a 12, a 7, 10. I don't have no teams. Okay, 31, 27. Okay, baby. Well, you got $5 back anyway on yours. You got $5 there. And I got, what was it? There?
Yeah.
And then I got $8 on my Cinco Amigos. I'll just do it like that. Anyway, happy birthday, baby, and I hope you have many more, and we love you, and we're happy we have you. I was old as hell when I had you, so love you. Anyway, everybody hit like and subscribe or dislike and leave your comments if you want to, and hit your bell, and peace out, guys.